Ayan, bro, welcome to the Philippines and welcome to Showtime Online Universe.
Yeah.
Is it your first time here in the Philippines?
First time here, yeah, first time here in the Philippines.
Wow.
So yes, guys, what lang onliners, this is
Lovato.
Lovato.
Oh, yes.
The hitmaker of Switch It Up Challenge. Switch It Up.
can I ask you a question, bro?
Yeah.
How do you come up with the Switch It Up?
Switch It Up?
It was a freestyle. Like, it wasn't never planned, so I don't really came up with it. It just was a freestyle. So, yeah, I was at my friend's house, and then he gave me the headphones, and he played the first beat, and then I was just, like, lean with it, dab with it, freestyling.
Are you the one who wrote it?
Yeah. Well, I didn't write it. It was just a freestyle.
Freestyle.
Yeah, freestyle. Yeah.
Just for one day?
Yeah. Well, less than it. It took, like, 10 minutes to make.
Wow.
Yeah,
wow.
So it was, like, it wasn't really much.
Mm-hmm. Are you the one who made the dance?
Yeah, I made the dance steps to it, too. Yeah. Yeah, afterwards. After I came with the lyrics, I made the dance steps.
How does it became viral?
Let me ask you that. How did it become viral?
Here in the Philippines, Switch It Up is so famous here in the Philippines.
Yeah.
Like everywhere, you will hear that song.
Hear that, yes.
Yeah.
Everywhere, even in the malls and
in the malls.
You know, everywhere.
Yeah. Everywhere.
Everybody knows that.
Everybody's dancing it, you know. Go CK.
How was it working with AC?
It was fun. It was easy. You know what I'm saying? In December, that's when we wrote In and Out. Well, I wrote it, and then I sent her it, and then she put her part in there, and then we put it out.
Mm. How do you find AC to do that part of your song?
I DM'd her on Instagram messages and said, hey, let's do a song together. And then she said, sure, why not? And then I made it, sent it to her, she did it.
Wow.
Yeah.
So do you have any message to your Filipino fans?
To all my Filipino fans, I just want to say I appreciate every single one of you guys. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, helped me get from USA all the way over here, which is like a big deal to me. So I just want to say I love every single one of y'all. And yeah, that's it.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Lovato. And welcome here in the Philippines.
Thank you.
Hi, Kapamilya. Subscribe to ABS-CBN, its Showtime YouTube channel, and click the bell button for more updates.